All right, I'm still in the same area, Century City, but I moved to another room, or I should say another apartment. But anyway, this is the mall across the street, Canal Walk. Or I should say across the bridge. It's a bridge up here. And then you can also walk down here. Let me show you. This is a walkway so you can walk and exercise. It's a very safe area. But right now, I'll get ready to cross this bridge. This is the hotel where I stayed my first night. Or I should say my first few nights. And then I changed it. And now I'm over here at this place. So it's a really nice area. Like I said, it's called Century City. And it's just one of the areas that we're investing in. If you would like to join us, just contact me and I can give you all the details. Okay, family, I'm getting ready to go upstairs, up the escalator, and see what's on the second floor. I'm beginning to think the malls here are better than the malls back in the States. Well, anyway, let's go check it out. I already showed you a little bit of the first floor. Now I'm going to go up to the second floor. So we're taking the escalator up. Once again, this mall is called Canal Walk. We're just going to do a little bit of a walk around, see what's going on, and see what they have to offer here. As you can see, it's very big. There goes Burger King again over on the other side. They also have movie theaters here. I went to see Wakanda. What is it, Black Panther 2 down at the waterfront. Now, for those of you that like to shop, this is like a shopper's paradise. I'm not really that big on shopping, but I'm just showing y'all around. For those of you who do like to shop, I know a lot of people probably don't expect to see all of this in Africa. Oh, Sportsman's Warehouse. I'm gonna probably go check that out. Now that's something that interests me. So I'm gonna go inside here and check it out. But like I said, there's over 400 plus stores in here. But I'm going inside the Sportsman's Warehouse. Let's see if they have some things in here I might like. Let's see. It's got something from the sporting goods store. And now I'm walking some more. Oh, here go another one. That's funny. Excuse me. Because I said I wasn't really a shopper. But now I keep seeing all these sporting goods stores. So now I'm about to step in this one. So this video is making me out to be a liar. So let's walk around the sporting goods store and see what else I find. Hey, look at this inside the clothing store. We got a DJ. He over here jamming. I never saw a DJ in the store like this. He over here jamming. All right. forgot, I don't know if YouTube would let me play this. This is in Canal Walk, Century City, Cape Town. All right. Yeah, it's funny, I told y'all I'm not a shopper, but then I end up going to three different stores back to back because they had sporting goods inside the store. And that's like one of the main things that I purchased is sporting goods. But as I was saying, for those that like to shop, even though I'm not a big shopper, I became one today because they had everything I liked side by side. It was like three sporting goods stores side by side. So of course I had to go in and check it out, and I bought a few things. So as I was saying, these malls over here seem like they're actually better than the ones in the States because they're building more and more every day, whereas here, they're just growing. As what I've seen in the States, they seem to be going out of business, but here they're increasing in business and they're building more and more every day. And that's the way it is here. So I know I'm going down here towards Krispy Kreme donuts because they got those here too. I don't normally eat that much sugary foods like that, but I'm gonna eat it today because it's not something I have all the time. So also right here is a Woolworths. I forgot about that. I'm gonna go inside of here and see what they got. They used to have that where I live, but the one close to where I live, they went out of business. So now I'm gonna check this one up and see what's going on. So let's go inside here. I'm gonna veer off to the side. Anyway, this is Woolworths. No, I'm turning this way. Thanks anyway, though. Yeah. it was joking around. But anyway, I'm just walking through the store and see what we have here. They have some pretty nice things in there. So I'm going to put the camera down because I'm going to do a little quick shopping. And then I'll pick it back up. All right, check this out. How Woolworths in America, at least the one where I lived at, they didn't have groceries inside. So this is still inside of Woolworths. And they're selling flowers, groceries, chocolate, everything, which is totally different than in the States. Because the Woolworths where I lived at, they just had basically clothes and things like that. But here, this is a complete grocery store inside. So this is totally different. Have the honey right there, coffee. So they have a little bit of everything here. All the way in the back is wine. And I'm still inside of Woolworths. In a minute you'll see the sign. You can just look at one of the shopping carts. It says Woolworths on the shopping cart. But we're still inside the store. So, your pet supplies. Okay, here you see it says Woolworths. So you're inside of, we're still inside of Woolworths. I just never seen it with food in here before. So they sell a little bit of everything. And don't forget, we're still inside the mall, Canal Walk Mall. So you can find just about anything you need in here, with over 400 stores to choose from. Okay, I went into Woolworths to buy some clothes. I ended up buying food instead. As I just showed y'all, they have food in there. So I bought a few snacks, but I was supposed to be getting clothes. So anyway, we're gonna keep on down and maybe I can find some clothes that I'm looking for. So once again, this is Canal Walk. It has over 400 stores. And it's right here in Cape Town, South Africa. Here go the stores. They got some nice shoes in there, but that's about it. So they have a lot of stores, a lot of things to see. Okay, here is Starbucks right here. So you see Starbucks around the corner is KFC and Mickey D's, like I said. It goes up to the second level. Okay, so here is my next stop, Krispy Kreme. Like I said, I don't normally eat this often, but since I'm here and they have it available, go and get a couple. Okay, now here we're at Mickey D's. I just want to show that. There's Mickey D's. And on this other side here, they have KFC. Once again, this mall is called Canal Walk. And you'll see the sign over here that says KFC. And like I said, they also have Subway, all of the, like I say, fast food junk in the States they have here. So you can choose whatever poison you want, but they have it here.